Aerospace engineering.
Mechanical engineering.
Aerospace engineering.
It's electrical engineering.
It's in aerospace engineering.
Mechanical engineering.
Hello, my name is Bob Mossink and I'm an electrical engineer at Forza. I'm part of the electronics department and our goal is to basically guide all the current and power throughout the car once it's being generated by the fuel cell. Well, I'm chief powertrain and that means that I will be responsible for all the high voltage and high current that's running through the car.
My name is Marijn and I'm chief electronics. I will be responsible for the electronics, so that's all the nodes and the processing stack that control the whole car.
Hey guys, I'm Laura Mintenaar and I'm the new chief embedded systems. On one end, I'm responsible for the wiring harness of the car, meaning all the wires and cables that go into the car. And next to that, I'm also responsible for the hardware and software integration. So seeing how hardware can be developed alongside software rather than the divide between them. I decided to join Forza because I really liked the sustainability aspect of Forza. It's a really cool new concept which hasn't been really done before, which is something that is more cutting edge in the technology and which really attracted me to also the electronics and the software. Next to that, I really liked the fact that there's a person in your system. It's really, designing a system is one thing, but designing a system which actually contains a person is something which is really difficult and you need to have a lot of safety regulations. It's a really exciting way of designing something, designing for safety.
What I like about Forza is that it's a very cool project. It's very cool that as a student you can get this kind of experience building a race car.
Yeah, I find it very interesting that we can make a race car because I'm really into motorsports. I'm always watching Formula One with either my roommates and when I was younger with my dad. And working in a team like seems very nice because I haven't really done that at uni before. So.
My name is Bas Kruijt and I'm a software engineer. The software department is responsible for making the car think. Around the car there's lots of sensors gathering lots of different data for all the different departments. Our job is to gather this data and present it to the systems that all the different departments need so they can do their job correctly.
My name is David Vos and I'm a software engineer. This year I will mainly be responsible for the telemetry, which means gathering all the data that the car collects and analyzing this, but I will also be writing a lot of code that is used on the car itself in the embedded systems. For example, the central processing stack, which will basically be the brains of our car. As a software department, there will come a lot of situations in which we have to write custom code for our different components.
What drew my attention to Forza was the level of technical complexity and the potential that was available within the project. I've always been interested in motorsports and to work on a project that can provide the foundation for a green future of motorsport is very exciting to me.
What I like about Forza is that every team member works here without compensation. That means that every colleague of mine is extremely motivated to make the project a big success and to get that car actually on the racetrack.
My name is Sander Blok and I will be a simulation control engineer next year.
So my name is Alvaro and I am a simulation and control engineer at Forza.
Our department specializes both in the simulation and in the control. In the simulation, we simulate the car beforehand.
So given all the other work that other departments do, we can make an estimate of how well the car will perform.
And together with the driver, we get a nice feeling of how the car should behave. And additionally, we also do the control, which is actually the neural network of the car. And we make sure that the optimal performance is provided given the components we have designed for the car.
So our main challenge this year as a department will be rewriting and updating all of the control systems from our previous car for the new car, which is quite a challenge. What I really like about Forza is the team, the mentality. People are very willing to help each other. Everyone's very motivated to work on the same project, which just creates a really nice atmosphere. And on the side, we're also one of the most innovative teams right now in racing, I feel.
Why I decided to join Forza is because in my bachelor, I spent 3 years on theoretical mathematics. which I liked at that point, but at some point I also want to do something practical with a group, with a team, and something complex. So Forza was a very nice fit, and also the environmental aspect is also very compelling.